Hey, how you doing? 3 years ago, I come through this area down through this bottom down here behind me. I planted a whole bunch of these elm, maples, red tip. And the other weekend when I was backpacking and I walked through here, and that's one thing I do a lot of. But what I noticed is how the deer have come through and have nipped off every little branch all the way down on all these trees that up to about 6-7 foot tall. They went ahead and nipped everything off. One in front of me, all the way through here, they're all chewed off. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm just going to show you a little technique I use to it don't hurt the tree as long as you don't break it, but just a little technique. I'm going to go ahead and bring these trees down so I can show a growth on them and give the deer a little more cover and a little more of something to eat this next coming deer season. So I'm just going to go ahead and show you, and just glad you come along. Now what I'm using is a twine. It's not a plastic or anything. It is a twine, natural twine, so it will rot. So down here in the bottom, working these little trees over. The deer pretty well have gotten to all the little branches and what they can reach. So I'm going through this bottom. There's about 3 acres here that I put in. And I'm going to be bending them over and tying them down with some twine. And it won't hurt the tree, but it'll allow more cover. And coming this deer season, it allows something for the deer to browse on down through here. And these are about 3 years old. And what I'm going to be doing is bending them over and tying them down with some twine. And thought I'd bring you along. I'm going to get it done now before the leaves come on, so they can sprout out and grow. And this is just something I'm do that to help the deer to have something to browse during winter time and give some cover. So I'll just bring you along.